Watch me braid my hair with only 18 Ganecetus Brazilian wool. This is my braiding pattern. I parted the hair and used sigil to hold it flat. I twisted the wool and box braided with my hair at the root. Then I continued twisting it down to the end. I used rubber band to secure the ends. I used scissors to cut off the ends and applied some mousse all over my hair. Then I tied these colorful rubber bands on each strand. And here's the final look. Follow for more hair tutorials.